You give Chuck your info?
My what?
Your info.
Huh?
Your insult.
My insult.
Your M.
Oh, my insult. No. But I didn't use it.
You're supposed to be a redditor and throw it away. So this guy got in trouble for desecrating a 5-year-old murdered toddler's grave.
Oh my god.
According to an individual close to the family, two men have desecrated the little girl's grave, and photos obtained by Scandal Live show two men urinating, stealing, and taking photos of the grave, and they posted the pictures. The two allegedly desecrated the grave after having an argument with the person's brother. Along with urinating, the two stole multiple My Little Pony dolls that the little girl had.